Good morning. I am Rajnandan from 3E. Today I am going to tell about Math Day, which is celebrated on 22nd December every year. National Mathematics Day is celebrated on December 22nd every year to honor the famous Indian mathematician Srinivasa Ramanujan. He was born in Tamil Nadu in the year 1887. 22nd December was dedicated to him due to his significant contribution to mathematics. He showed his talent in mathematics when he was a school student. Ramanujan was a self-taught mathematician. He mastered a book on advanced trigonometry written by S.L. Loney by the age of 13. In 31 year old, he became the second Indian fellow of the Royal Society. Due to illness, he passed away on April 26, 1920. The number 1729 is known as the Hardy Ramanujan number. In his short life of little over 32 years, he reached unimaginable heights. Thank you.